I admit it. Another hoe got me finished. Broke my heart, oh no, you didn't. Fuck sipping. I'ma down a whole bottle. Hard liquor, hard truth, can't swallow, need a bartender.
Alright, what up, YouTube? Today, I actually have a pretty different video, a video that I've never really done before. It's actually gonna be my first unboxing. I bought something that's really cool today and I'm super excited. I just got home from the store and I just want to unbox this thing and start using it. So today I just made this purchase. I just bought a DJI Mavic Pro. Open my knife right here. And here we go, unboxing. The Mavic Pro. Oh, this thing is solid. Solid. This thing is metal. It feels, doesn't feel like a toy like my other drone. It feels very, very nice. The remote control is like really, really sleek and cool. It's got these cool antennas on it. Sorry if my recording isn't really up to par. I'm kind of looking at this instead of, I guess I put my phone in here and fly this baby around. Okay, so this is what it looks like when it's all open. This is the battery, the legs and everything. This one and this one don't have the propellers on it, but it's okay. But I already looked, it immediately needs to be charged, so I'm gonna do that. This is the camera right here. It has this little thing over it and this little thing. You can take this on and off. I'm gonna have it off when I'm recording everything. But yeah, I'm gonna charge this baby up and then we'll take a little bit more detail look at it and then we'll get it flying. All right, so it's actually the next day. Yesterday, I didn't realize, but I had to charge this thing for like 2.5 hours and then I had to go to work. I only played with it for 5 minutes, so it was kind of upsetting. But I'm about to show you guys how it flies and then I'm gonna put a bunch of footage in the video. So far, this thing is insane. There's so many different modes that I can put it on and I'll demonstrate them all for you guys. Here's the remote. But yeah, here you go. Okay, so as you guys can see, this is the remote and the bottom of the remote opens up and holds your phone and connects. Now, I've already got this drone connected and everything. It's not turned on right now. Oh, what'd I do? But I'm gonna turn it on. Sweet. It's on. Now you can see, shows me everything right on here. The drone is on. I'm gonna fly to my house now. Take two. Take off. It just floats there. I can move my camera up and down. Not really focused, but you can see. And you can see on here. But this thing is badass. It just floats there. My camera woman. I'm about to take it outside and get some footage. So I'm standing inside my back room right now. The drone is right out there. I'm about to fly it. But I'm standing in here so I can see my screen a lot better because out there it's kind of hard. But here's the first fly outside.
Take off. The home point has been updated. Please check it on the map.
Now I'm just gonna fly this thing until I really can't see it anymore and then I'll show you guys how you actually use it. Alright, I can no longer see the drone. But you guys can see here, this all the way over some other neighborhood right now, and I have no idea where this is, to be honest. But the video is ridiculously clear. Alright, now my drone is coming right back to me. I'm ending the review part of this video, and I'm gonna get right into the footage that I took with this for the first time flying it. So, overall, this thing is insane. The controls are nuts. It's very easy to use. The things that I can make it do is incredible. So I definitely recommend this drone 10 out of 10. DJI Mavic Pro. Let's get into it.
I admit it, another hoe got me finished. Broke my heart, oh no you didn't. Fuck sipping, I'ma down a whole bottle. Hard liquor, hard truth can't swallow. Need a bartender, put me out my sorrow. Wake up the next day in the Monte Carlo with a new woman. Tell me shit from Colorado when she love women. She'll be gone by tomorrow, who am I kidding? All this jealousy and agony that I sit in. I'm a jealous boy, really feel like John Lennon. I just want real love, guess it's been a minute. Pissed off from the way that I don't fit in. I don't fit in, tell me what's the secret to love. I don't get it, feel like I be running a race. I'm not winning, ran into the devil today and she grinning.
Hey, these girls are outside.